All right, here is the 350 for the C10 engine swap. All the accessories were bolted on today. We have them all aligned. All that stuff went pretty good. The kit's really good. Not exactly sure. The kit name, I just ordered it off eBay basically, and it was come out of Tennessee. So I knew it wouldn't take long for the shipping, so that's what we went with. The black fabricated aluminum valve cover, that's my favorite. The customer likes them too. So that's it, pretty much ready to be put in the truck now. I think the only thing left to do is get a distributor stab, and all this fuel line is just fabbed up, ain't none of it tight yet. But everything's looking good on that. As for the C10, I'll get some video of me pulling the old engine out and all when that time comes, but man, that's a good looking engine out there. This is short and sweet. When I'm fixing to get more video of the other one I'm building, I just want to make this short segment just for the C10 build. Later.